Welcome, my subscriber. I don't know how much time I get on the video. I'm doing a reading for the Twin Flame Collective. Divine Masculine and Divine Feminine. And it also includes my union. I gotta keep looking at the camera because I don't want the camera to stop on me. Are you supposed to be in there? Yes. Victory. Overall energy. Victory. Okay, Six of Fire. Victory, good news is on its way. Public recognition and awards. That's the overall image. Okay, Divine Masculine, the Chariot, Archangel Metatron. Can you see it? It looks backwards for me. It looks backwards to me. This card says the Chariot, an important achievement, self-discipline and willpower, public recognition, which actually goes good with this one. What I'm getting, some of the Divine Masculines and the Twin Flame Unions are in the public eye. Celebrities. That's what I'm getting from this. And some of the Divine Feminines are celebrities. Of the Divine Masculine. So this could represent a lot of celebrity, non-celebrity twin flame unions. And also the other ones that are not celebrity, non-celebrity twin flame unions. The Divine Masculine is going to achieve something very important. But he has to believe in himself to achieve what he wants. I don't know what it is he wants. Maybe it's something that he wants to do, like in career wise. Could be like career. He wants to achieve something in his career. Or he actually wants to achieve something in the union. Like, yeah, because it looks like the Divine Masculine, even though it looks like he's going away from the Divine Feminine, but what I'm feeling from this card, he's running towards the Divine Feminine. And since there's a black and white horse, he's kind of like in a dual kind of nature, like he got to make a decision.